Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Nice, beautiful day on Wednesday, leading into a great end of the week, especially if you like warmer air. Big storm stuck in place well off to our south, stays there tomorrow and on Friday. And even when it begins to wander up in our direction along about Friday night and on Saturday, it'll be much weaker and the showers very isolated. Best chance for that will be over southern New England. Give it about a 20% chance of a quick hitting light shower sprinkle with some sun to kick off the weekend on Saturday. Up until that point, clear skies and chilly tonight. We'll dip back into the upper 30s and lower 40s for many. Could be a little bit of valley fog developing during the overnight stretch. Full sunshine during the day tomorrow, and temperatures will make a run into the lower 70s at the coast, cool back into the 60s as the afternoon wears on due to a wind with a slight component onshore to that south to southwesterly breeze inland. Speaking of inland, 74 to 81 degrees with full sun during the day tomorrow. Then moving ahead to Friday, start off on the refreshingly cool side, end up even warmer, even near the coastline. The winds will be more out of the west southwest. So unless you're offshore, you're going to be on the warm side. 78 to 84 degrees statewide and more sun as we go into the holiday weekend. Speaking of which, again on Saturday, the sun-cloud combo, it will be much cooler at the coast, only in the 50s, upper 60s near 70 inland, just a little bit cooler statewide with a fair amount of sun on Sunday. And at this point, Memorial Day looks bright and pleasantly mild, again coolest at the coast.